There's a fresh vibe and fresh energy on Urban TV, and we are at Spectra Salon and Spa. You can tune in to Salon Talk. They've talked about all the other shows, but they're not talking about my show. Yeah. Sunday, kusawa satu ezechiro. Yeah. And guys, you've talked about all the shows that you guys are doing, but there are other fresh shows on Urban. I will start from there. What's new? What else is new on Urban?
Rated 18. Uh-huh. Have you heard of the future is female?
Yes.
Yeah. So Rated 18, the future is really, really, really female.
Yes.
Female DJs, female producers, presenters rather, strictly female.
This happens.
It happens every Friday from 10 to 2 a.m. Oh, 10 p.m. to 2 a.m.
Yeah, clearly they
music have chidongo. But if you don't want to go to the Povatagan
and
Ambala,
they
it's got
called
you
lately.
Sorted.
So when you put
and she's called kapale. Rated 18. So if you know Rated 18. Watch it again.
So before you put on your, you know, sometimes you dress up to go out and then it rains.
Yeah. So you can just put on your TV, then tune on Urban TV.
Rated 18.
Rated 18.
Okay, I know that you're some. First of all, your child should not be watching TV anytime beyond 8 p.m. Yes, 7:30. But because now the kids are not, I hope they're not. Anyway. What happens on Rated 18?
Rated 18, music, it's more of a music show. We have DJs playing, dancing for you. They will dab, of course.
Do we have the same DJs coming onto the show, or we will have different?
We have the same DJs. We have DJ V and DJ Sheila from Gong
v,
Academy.
V, the Nina Rose lookalike.
That one. So we have DJ Sheila, DJ V. So they're from DJ Sheila is from Gong Academy. I don't know if you've heard Gong Academy. It's the Academy of DJs and all that. And then we have our Anne Taylor from Tunda. So she's the presenter of the show.
Anna Mwamu Bayo Urban. Okay.
Achali yo, I na show ya netuga, but really sister, we all sister.
You don't show about the girl.
Money is money. Money is the money.
Okay.
So this is a show that we have guests come in, artists. Of course, artists. We don't need politicians.
Do they like perform for us?
Of course, they perform live. They can't perform live. We have an entire from 10 to 2 a.m. We can even have an entire concert. So we have artists.
Album launch.
Yay. So of course, more of artists coming through, give us your music. What music is? Are you giving us new videos, new music a lot? Who is beefing? Who of course?
It kind of reminds me of Big Brother Naija, like the party night.
Oh yeah, the Friday night
that's
party.
Yeah.
That one. So, more of that. Okay. So, nothing much, but more of entertainment,
and
more of
party.
Having fun, more of chibada. But now it's waiter again. More chibada.
So, you see, I don't encourage you to keep alcohol in the house, but keep alcohol in the house for shows like this. You're not going to enjoy shows like this. You need to get the buffet. If we can't bring you the liquor, we give you the party, you provide the liquor to yourself. You can even call your friend and have a party while we're giving you a party on Urban. Ah, beat that.
And as the youth, we just be enjoying Fanta.
Well,
watching. Wait, let me get this. Why aren't you like
2?
Yeah, I was going to go there, but why are you awake at 2? It's called Rated 18 for a reason.
How old are you?
Are you above 18?
Ladies never get us their age.
Okay, well, how are you?
Roughly, a youth is somebody ranging from the age of 13 to roughly 35. That's a youth, but a teen is more specific. 13 to around 18.
Katika youth, katika ndiko youth.
youth.
35 actually youth. 35 actually
youth. What was your gender about TVM? Nayenga guy ari mu myaka jana.
Bazala no kuzala naye bachali mu bayu.
Oba first ezikula.
So we want to get entertainment for youth from actual youth.
Who know the struggle?
Yes. Actual
Wait,
youth.
You guys have struggles? Let me ask. What's your struggle as a youth?
Man, my struggle is real.
What is your struggle?
My struggle is real. I can't mention it.
Sorry, like back in the day, if someone ever gave me the opportune moment to speak about my struggle, honey, it would be televised. It would be live.
What's your struggle?
Right now, my struggle. Mm-hmm. Get more paper. That's just it. I'm out here paper chasing, nothing more. And as a I'm paper chasing. I'm comfortably. I'm 35. Proud. Why? Why? My eldest child is 11.
Tina says too much.
No. I ain't scared, but I see no one. I am not trying to appeal to anybody.
Are you married?
I'm recently separated. Was with someone for 15 years. Top that! If any of you in this room has been in a marriage for 15 years, stand up and talk to me. 15 years.
Yo!
Sit down.
Hey, your struggle, Tina.
I don't have a struggle.
Louder for people in the back. What is your struggle, mate? Yeah.
but we do have other shows on Urban. Yes. Apart from that, we have the ever inspirational Honorable Dr. Miriam Atembe. She is my type of woman. Ooh. Just sitting down with her and having a heart to heart is like the best. It's explosive. We're both loud. But she's awesome, and the show, it gets all different types of women from a different walk of life, a different walk of struggle, and she's bringing it out. She's trying to put the woman up there. She's trying to uplift and uphold and inspire. It's a good show, and recently when Martha Kay's news dropped, we asked her, but what happened to the standards you all set? She was like, I don't know what standards we set, but clearly we failed.
They had no internet.
Oh, okay, that's
the
fair
internet
enough.
Happened to the standards they set.
What do you have to say about those nudes, though? Muntuawansi.
Muntuawansi. I also have children, by the way.
Oh,
I
yeah.
Have two kids.
There's twos.
Yeah, two kids. I mean, I have two kids I'm responsible for.
I'm responsible for. But if I don't know, it's naturally like that. The community has not appreciated.
No, yeah, because you guys, your bodies are not busy. Like, they're busy. Man, there's mountains, there's hills and down lows. There's a whole thing going on. So you look and you're like, but omkazo gamba sokoli ne
kabu.
Sokoli. Not gonna call a zooming.
Who are these women you all is living with? Who is your inspiration as young men of Uganda lately?
No, me, what I'm telling cuts across the young people, so you know.
Sugar mummies.
Okay. I'm just going to say, if you're a sugar mummy out there, baby, tonaguamu, you still have a lot of worth. You have a lot of worth. Don't let these young boys tell you you're old. No. You are only as old as your mind tells you. If a young boy tells you to send a nude, tell him, first send me yours with a face.
No. First send me yours. I mean, he's young. He probably, send me your mother's.
Oh, child.
When you speak about mother,
because I am someone's mother, so you want me to put myself out there. You, okumanya, okutun, okunda ganti changu nyo. So konda gave ya nyoko.
By the way, I have respect for both ladies. You say your mothers, but you find ladies like Don Zella. That lady, there's a time I lost respect for her. Yeah, full of me, I'm a very. Nigga, I'm a chichi, no, tuli kuchi. A mother.
No, my point
is. Yeah.
Do the math.
Name mothers, respect yourselves.
Thank you. It's just a good feeling. What about all of them? By the way, when they're naked, but they just feel good looking to their phone. They look at themselves.
Yeah. Can I just put it out there?
Evaluate your body.
I have taken like a million nude pictures.
Exactly.
Everybody has. Every lady has.
If you love your body,
where is the question?
Exactly. If you love your body,
there's nothing wrong.
Yes. I mean, I will get in front of a mirror, look at myself. I'm like, yo, girl, you are chunky. Wano wa mezewe chipira, wano wa funyewo gundi, wano ina woska. Tereza mu, katia yoye evidence,
demeta aga,
siga o mama lususu wano wa terere. We're out here trying to compete with girls who are way younger than us. It doesn't mean we should not...
Huh? Why are you competing?
We're not competing, actually.
Hey,
we are passing through this thing.
But I'll be honest with you. I'll be honest with you, Tina. Tina, apart from you getting to tell us how old you are, I didn't expect you that. You look extremely young.
Oh, why? Thank you. I put work in it.
If I walked up to you...
But I have a word of caution to young ladies watching. Whether you take those pics or not, keep them to yourselves. Delete them. Actually, phones get stolen. My phone was stolen some time back.
Do you take nudes?
But now,
I could. It could happen.
You take nudes?
It could happen.
Do you take nudes?
It could or what?
No, let me first check my nudes.
She's trying to be a saint. Oh, please.
This right here is the vibe on Fresh on Urban. So we talked about what's new. We want to come back and talk about what we are keeping. And a lot more. Guys, when we return, I want each of you to ask me like two questions.
Oh,
let's test your interview skills.